It was Saturday afternoon, October 22nd. If I hadn't procrastinated and hung around the house too long, I could have got there soon enough to video this coal train you see going by. There was no point in trying to catch him, overtake him. He was going faster than the traffic in the area. I would have been wasting my time. There was a train sitting in the side and waiting to go northbound. I watched him for quite a long time before I finally realized nobody was even on the train. Evidently, the crew went on the log. They had to stop the train for some other reason. So this video will start while we're waiting for train 322, which turned out to be one monster freight train. It had to be almost 2 miles long. As I stated earlier, that train just sitting there idling, I finally figured out there's nobody on this train. After waiting about an hour or so, I finally heard a train coming on the scanner. Well, 322 just called a clear signal at Bunch. We must be coming around that train. I don't know who that is. That'll be the rear 322 coming by the signal down there at Bunch. Before leaving this afternoon, I plan to do a drive-by video of this train here. The train you're about to see had a good 150 cars on it. Thank you. That was one healthy freight train there.